which reminded me of something else. Then what I was reminded of, well, I couldn't get the envelope open. I was going to poetize another Bob Dylan song, and then it was on the tip of my tongue and it disappeared. Okay. There was a wicked messenger from Eli, he did come with a mind that multiplied the smallest matter. When questioned who had sent for him, he answered with his thumb. For his tongue, it could not speak, but only blather. He stayed behind the assembly hall. That's where he made his bed. Oftentimes, he could be seen returning. And then one day, he just appeared with a note in his hand that read, "A soul to my feet, I swear they're burning." The leaves began to fall in, and the sea began to part. And the people that questioned him were many. He was told but these few words that opened up his heart: "If you can't bring any good news, don't bring